The Ontario Hockey League officially wrapped up the 2014-15 season with its annual awards ceremony at the Hockey Hall of Fame in Toronto. Led by the league's most outstanding player, Connor McDavid, Rookie of the Year Alex DeBrincat, and scoring champion Dylan Strome, the Erie Otters hauled home six individual and team trophies. Among the other winners was Barrie Colts forward Joseph Blandisi, who made the most of his final junior season.
First off, I'd like to start off by saying as well, congratulations to all the other players here today. It's been an honor playing alongside you guys, and I look forward to seeing more of you in the future.
Blandisi scored a league-best 52 goals and earned a pro contract with New Jersey on his way to winning the Leo Lalonde Trophy as the OHL Overage Player of the Year.
I knew it was my last kick at the can. It's such a great league, and you don't want to leave it without making your name remembered. So I just worked hard, as hard as I could last summer, and I took a big step for sure. And in Barrie, they gave me a lot of opportunity. The coaching staff gave me a lot of confidence as well. They gave me the C, so I did my best I could to get noticed, and my teammates helped me a lot. So I was just in the perfect situation, and I'm glad that the year ended like this.
The C on a hockey jersey represents many things. It stands for character.
One of the OHL's most cherished awards is the Mickey Renault Captain's Trophy, named in honor of the Windsor Spitfires captain who died in 2008. This year's Renault Trophy recipient was London Knights captain Max Domi, recognized for his leadership and dedication, both on the ice and in the community.
It's extremely special, and it's one of the biggest honors and you can really live up to in this league. And I was lucky enough to talk to Mike and Jane and just a little bit about Mickey and stuff like that, and to be even a fraction of the person he was is great, and it's definitely an award that I'll cherish for the rest of my life.
The OHL Awards ceremony represented the last hurrah for Max Domi's junior hockey career. Starting back in 2011 with a hat-trick in his London debut, through two league championships and a World Junior gold medal for Canada, Domi's 4 years in the O have gone by as fast as one of his famous end-to-end rushes.
Yeah, I was just talking to Mr. Branch about it. It's just crazy. It's like a blur. I was getting drafted. I remember that day like it was yesterday. And here we are now, and I'm done in the league. So I wouldn't trade the last 4 years for anything. It was the best 4 years of my life. And I'm going to miss it for sure, but I've made some pretty impressive friendships, and spending all the time in practice and games and road trips with your teammates is stuff that, I mean, you can't teach that. It's just you got to live it to experience it, and it's something that made the last 4 years so special.
For Inside the O, I'm Chris Schooley.